Patriots coaching staff, new recruit Demaryius Thomas is doing very well with the team. It's very important that the Patriots get a new wide receiver due to the fact that tight end Rob Gronkowski has retired and Chris Hogan has left the team. Also, now with the injury of Julian Edelman, the Patriots are in need of a new reliable receiver. Hearing that Demaryius Thomas is doing well is only a good thing for Patriots fans. From Sports Broadcasting Camp, I'm Nicky Glassman.